One of the earliest chronicles that we have in regards to Puma Punku talks about that these giant platforms were moved through the air by the sound of a trumpet. They basically floated into place. So do we have some type of sound technology here? And the answer is a potential yes.